I don't know if you can tell by my setup there, by the strategy there. Oh yeah, sure am.
Thought I might find you here. I must admit, I was a little worried. We missed our meeting. But it looks like you're still in one piece, eh? You must have heard by now, right? That Starscourge Radahn holds Rani's fate in stasis. But once he's out of the way, it will spring back into motion. So now, we stand against the demigod once known as the strongest of them all. The way ahead is pleasingly simple. We fight.
Yeah, man. Sword. I've had fun.
Shattering awaits you. Champions, prepare for battle. Defeat the general, claim glory, and grab that great rune. A celebration of war. The Radahn Festival.
Yeah, we'll talk to you in a second, mate. Just gonna top up my vapes. Could be in for a long ride here. I've watched a couple of videos of him being beaten, and one of the easiest looking ones is basically shooting with a bow and arrow or crossbow.
Old Dart's vapor over there.
No, it's just 100 bits noise. Nice one.
Are you good and prepared, young chum? The festival begins.
Ready as ever, boy.
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog.
Make merry.
Oh, gathering of champions, the revels begin. The celebration of war. The Radahn Festival.
Let's do it. that way. Where was it again? Oh, it's down. Oh, here we go. No. What the hell? Where am I going? Must have had it right first time. Yeah, go this way. Maybe down here. Go. Oh fuck, we need more bolts than this. Ah, bollocks. Round table hold. This woman sells bolts. Really? Useless woman. What the hell, man? You sell a bow, but no bolts. Church of Ella. Surely Carly sells them. Come on, Santa. Give us the goods.
Ah, always a pleasure.
Yeah, we'll do eventually.
Champions! Welcome! The stars have aligned! The festival is nigh! General Radahn!
Huh? Oh, I've got to talk to him.
Are you good and prepared, young chum? The festival. But now.
Right, I'm just gonna survive the first, like, minute or so. And the last few minutes. Just gotta survive the fight. Bold strategy, I know, but you know, might pay off. That didn't work. There we go. Ah, there we go. Don't go. Aggro. What's the point in having all the summons there if you're not going to take bloody aggro off him? Off me, even. Thank you. Right, need to look for banners. Summon signs. Come on, where are you? One shot, basically. Alarm distracting me there. Come on. Deck. Take aggro. Oh my god. No. Where's fucking summon signs? Summon signs. More summons. God damn it. Basically, if he hits you, you're dead. When he gets into his second phase. Damn! More summons. Where the fuck are they? Need to make them a bit more visible. Fuck, man! Why is it asking me? Wouldn't press it otherwise. Fuck's sake. Exactly the kind of button combination you can do by mistake. Fuck's sake. Ask me now, does it? Why ask me then? Oh god. Get back on your horse, man. Find the summons. They're all dying. Ah! They're all dead. Fuck off! Ah! Summons. Where the fuck are they? There we go, there's one. Oh crap. Man, it doesn't take much pressing to fucking get that. Press the L3 button. Signs, man. Where the fuck are these summon signs? Needs to be a bit more of a clear indication. Come on. me. He's coming for me. Then. Oh crap. Come on. Come on, minions. Come on! 70,000 runes.
Impressive.
Yeah, man. Happy with that. Bit of a cheese strap, but you know. You stand no chance otherwise. You have to do that battle on horseback. I used 46 crossbow bolts in that fight. Oh no, 45. Alright, where's Blade? It says after you beat him to talk to Blade on the battlefield. Ah, here we go. Touch Chris. Sorry, Grace, but got to touch you. Ooh. No. Got to talk to Blave.
Ah, good. I was waiting for you. What a sick way to fight. The glory of the clash is shared by Radahn and you. And did you see that afterwards? A falling star right before our eyes. I can't fathom how Radahn is holding back something of that scale. He's a living legend if ever I saw one. And the path has now been cleared. To Nokra, where Rani's fate will be decided. Let's meet where the falling star will be. We'll take up our swords once more for Mistress Rani. Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth, and we'll go into battle again.
Yeah, it definitely did work.
My only purpose is to fight for Rani's fate. Sword and fang. The curtain's rising. And the final act.
I'm not even halfway. Well, I'm halfway through page one of two in this quest, so it's not the final act. This quest is like a game in itself. Let's level up, eh? Right, I want to duplicate this like Remembrance of Ashes or something. Now, fuck. So I need another 9,000. Hey West, how's it going, man? Good to have you along. Always welcome to lurk. Yeah, I'm good. I'm good, man. Just beating a hard as nails boss, but yeah. Oh yeah, we can remove that. Sweet. See, I wonder what's over here. I think we opened up, but no, we got to talk to Radahn. Get my pen. Need to tick some off the list here. Defeat Radahn and Nocturne will open. Talk to Blade on Radahn battlefield. Now talk to EG about Blade. EG is at Frozen Manor.
General Radahn, unlocking the stars. The general was blighted by scarlet rot and driven to madness. But not long ago, he was hailed as the mightiest demigod of them all. There is no parallel to your achievement, nor to Lady Rani's acute judgment of character.
All thanks to my trusty crossbow.
Lady Rani's fate once again stirs. And the path to Nocturne has opened. Descend underground, where the fallen star struck Limbre, and make it yours. The precious treasure of Nocturne. Oh, Blythe wanted me to tell you not to bother waiting for him. And head straight to Nocturne. Blythe has been given an important task. Apparently, a matter of great urgency.
Ah.
You need not await, Blythe. Descend underground alone, where the fallen star struck Limgrave, and make it yours. The precious treasure of Nocturne, so that Lady Rani may tread the dark path of the Empyrean.
Okay. Right, I think it's in the Mistwood Ruins. Yeah. Fire MWR at Mistwood Ruins. Come down from this way. Yeah. Got it equipped already, that's alright.
Hold up.
You bear. We've got more important stuff to do. Can I drop down there? I don't think I can. Nah. We have to go across. I don't know. Right. Screw it. Yeah, I'm dead. okay. No, that was falling with style, that was. Yeah, I could do it with being daytime so I can see. You know, that'd be good. Side Grace. Huh. Well, that's better. Yeah, there weren't a whole lot there anyway. That's probably why. You bear. Alright, here's the Mistwood Ruins. Where are they? Ow. Maybe I go the other way. Oh, jeez. Do with a sight of grace. Shed some light on the subject, eh? Apparently there's no bosses I need to beat here to advance the quest line, but we will have an explore. Could really do with a sight of grace. Oh, no horse. Oh no. This is not good. They've given you a jump button in this, but trust it to be the most measly little jump ever. Oh, cheers. Oh, crap. Man, where's a sight of grace round here? Ow. Luckily they don't hurt too bad. want a side grace. I've come pretty far here. Might be time to get the hammer out. Yeah, with these dudes, yeah, definitely. Get the hammer out. Oh, we'll change this up as well. That. And try that. Oh, finally. Inventory. See if we can get another level. No good. 2,000 short. Alright, see what I can get out of these dudes. Help him out. Oh, really? Kill these dudes again. Try not to die. Nice, got it. Alright, let's continue. Thin on the ground with enemies. Do have a map of this place. Hello. I only thought it was this dude there. Great soldier ashes. Nice. Seems like a nice tank that does. Damn, this place is big. Bell bearing. Ooh, nice. Where the fuck are they? Are these guys... Are these guys endlessly spawning? Thank you. Oh no, there's just loads of them. Suppose we go downstairs. I'd look in there. I'd look in there. Right, okay. I'd look over there. Just checking for illusory walls. Oh no, Steak America. Oh god, what's coming? We got a boss by the looks of it. That boost there. Okay, don't mind losing 7,000 runes, so yeah, let's just do it. Okay. I know. Oh, right, yeah, this is mimicked here. Luckily I'm weak as shit. Didn't mean to do that, but I'll take it. We've got a map and not Kron. Oh, I see. They're kind of linked together with Sophria. Or Sophria. Yeah, Sophria.